Namaskar students. So we will continue with our English literature class with paper the Phantom Page 2. Abhi, ah yes, this is what mom and dad were afraid of. When our uncle got us a monkey, our parents were afraid that Pia would not be able to stand the excitement. They said it would drive her batty. It finally has, hasn't it, Pia? Now here batty means slightly crazy. Pia nods and does not say a word, still hanging her head down. Abhik is enjoying this immensely. Abhik, she can't handle too much happiness. Principal, my, I have never heard of such an ailment before. Too much happiness? Fancy that. So, shall we send her home to rest? Ailment means a minor illness. Abhik, no, no, I think there would be nothing like a surprise math test to calm her down. Don't you think, Pia? This is the best idea one can give of an exam. Right, students? Pia throws him a dirty look. Abhik, you see, the doctor said that the thing to do is to bring down her level of happiness. That's the only way to handle this, sir. Believe me. Pia, don't you agree that a tough little math test would sober you up nicely? Ouch! As Pia pinches and punches his leg. Raises his eyebrows knowingly at Pia. Pia nods. Tell sir that's just what you would like, please. Pia. Here sober means to calm down. Pia, standing up. Yes sir, I would like to take a math test to feel better. And there are one or two other things I would like to do. Glowers at her brother. She looks at her brother very angrily. Principal, a math test? Why, I have never quite seen that as a form of medicine before. But I really wanted Pia, or you for that matter, to bring the monkey to school, if that's possible. Abhi, impossible. Students, why? Please say yes. Don't be like that, Abhi. Abhi, no, actually, it's all my silly sister's fault. My parents, knowing that she is so foolish and can't handle any excitement, have sent the poor monkey back to South America. It's illegal to take wild animals out of their habitat. You know, my sister and that uncle of hers, I mean ours, were going to be arrested for mistreatment of a wild animal. So, in order to save her, we had to give her up. In fact, even as we speak, she is on a plane back to her home country and home jungle. We could not tell Pia about it, otherwise she would have become completely hysterical. You know that Abhik told the right thing, that we should not bring wild animals in our as a domestic pet because it is illegal. We can get caught. You need a permission from the government to pet an wild animal. Okay. All including the principal. Oh, that's just too bad. Gosh, imagine. Old Pia was going to be arrested. Abhik, yeah, I was kind of hoping that she would be. I wish I could have shipped her back to the South America jungles and kept the monkey instead. Bell rings. The principal and the teachers start shepherding the children towards the wings. Here, shepherding means guiding them towards the wing. That means the class started. Principal, well, that's the end of that. Too bad. We won't be able to have such an exotic creature visit us. Now, come on, everyone, back to class. Abhi, bye, Pia. Enjoy your math test. See you at home. I think I am going to enjoy going home today. Here, Abhik is enjoying Pia's discomfort too much. He will not let her rest well in this monkey business. As the children leave, dragging their feet unwillingly and grumbling, Pia moves back to her spot. Again, she speaks to the audience. Pia. Oh, well, I guess that ended the best it could. I am grateful to my brother, of course, for saving me. But I think he could have been a little kinder. I mean, a math test? That was really mean. I know he is going to blackmail me now and make me give him chocolates from my share and my comics before I have read them and get him water in the middle of the night. sighs deeply. But I guess it serves me right for the monkeying around. Ah, well, but let me tell you, I sure did love Pepper the capuchin monkey, even though she existed only for a little while. Maybe I could write a story about her or a play and maybe become a famous writer someday. Now see, monkeying around means it's a pun. It's a literary term, means fooling around. Okay, so what do we learn, students, from this portion? We must not lie our way out from something. Lie, black or white, is a lie after all. Understood? So students, read this story minutely, both part 1 and part 2. You have this chapter in listening comprehension. Okay then students, do it. Namaste.